They're smoking it right now. The whole gang smoking that shit.
That Aggie pack hit.
Damn you, Clark Atlanta.
It feel good to be back.
I shake your money maker. Don't let that money maker. I shake that money maker. Don't let that money make it. Oh, shake your money maker. Don't let that money make it. I shake that money maker. Don't let that money make it, baby. Yeah, I shake that money maker. Don't let that money make it. You know I accommodate you. Can I accommodate you? I make you come, I hate you. I know you're home lately. I turn your curly hair into that bone straightening. I make you moan, baby. It feel right, don't it? I know I'm wrong, baby. That pheromone fragrance. Can't miss no car payments. I kiss her earlobe. Like what you doing later? The Birkin alligator. Them lanes agitator. I'm talking natural beauty. No makeup applicator. She say I killed the pussy. I seen the affidavit. She blew my cap off. Like I had graduated. The roof decapitated. The booth contaminated. Hey, check my face card. I bet it's laminated.
I'm proud to be an NCCU.
If the world was ending, would you cry or would you try to get me? Tell me now, I want you to be clear. Tell me now, I need.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today, it's September 8th, it's 6:40, and this weekend, tomorrow is the Aggie Eagle Classic, but it's 6:41 like I was saying, and we're on the way to our pep rally right now. The pep rally is like a mock funeral for the Aggies. So yeah, we walking on the way to that, and I decided to start this vlog today because we having a pep rally for the game tomorrow, so I just felt like it should lead into tomorrow. So, but I'm gonna vlog the game tomorrow. I think we're going to a tailgate tomorrow before the game. We're gonna go to the game. But we're not staying in Greensboro. We gotta drive to Greensboro, which is like an hour away. I don't know if we're staying. Well, we're not staying in Greensboro, so I don't know if we're gonna go to a party or not. But I'll vlog off what we do tomorrow.
Technical State University Aggie was born on March 9th, 1891.
Brutally murdered!
And on Saturday, September 9th, 2023, as the Revenue Eagle Aggie Classic.
This card comes from the family of WSSU. We send our condolences for we have always been recipients of the brutal, and I mean the brutal, beating from the illustrious North Carolina Central University. And it's time for me always remember that every day the sun won't shine, but that's what I love tomorrow. Neighbors across the street, UNCG. All my heart it was to watch our 336 family go out as sad as y'all did. Take your place after this embarrassing moment. When it comes to the Eagles, don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. Come on, Adams, don't play with it.
I'm sorry, if you are driving a 2002 Honda Accord with this, your car got to get towed, sweetie. You might want to hurry up. If it's $150, put it down. It's $150, put it down. Okay.
Anyway, we will now receive our eulogy from Bishop Robert McCrary. Please wish you to be us in the greater site tomorrow, located in Greensboro, North Carolina, at 7 p.m. Thank you so much.
Celebrating the victory, we speak into existence. Can I get an amen? Over these new farm cutters, known as the A&T,
ass. I do apologize for the loss of our dearly departed friends at that other HBCU down the street. We know that they did not expect their fate in Eagle territory and expected victory, but God blocked it. Can I get an amen? Please, Eagle family, turn to your Instagrams, Twitters, and Fizz to James chapter 19, verse 10. When you have it, say Eagle Pride.
Eagle Pride!
Amplified, amen. And it reads, on my mama, on my hood. Thou shalt always look if you burn. Be ready! Be ready! Be ready to burn!
I'm back in this bitch. I'm sorry, y'all. I ain't mean to scare y'all. I apologize. Catch me during my professional hours. It's not like this. But what the fuck is going on, YouTube? What the fuck is going on? I ain't got nothing else to say. You feel me? Just chilling. Y'all see my haircut? It look nice. But yeah, we smoked them Aggies. I hope we win, cause I'm talking all this shit now. But yeah, we smoked them Aggies, rolled them up in that pack, rolled it up. You know, she's the final backwoods, Leafs, games, Dutchess. You know, you name it, we rolled it, we smoked it. And, you know, catch them boys later. That was too much.
We
rolled it, we
smoked it. A little bit.
Right.
What you mean? We smoked the Aggies.
Okay.
This only post this we win, though. I hope we win.
I'm going to be like, oh,
y'all going to the game tomorrow?
Yep.
Yeah.
This is what this vlog is for. Y'all going to roll into tomorrow.
Y'all going on the excursion, y'all going to the game?
No.
I got to be on that bus, y'all.
No.
All right, YouTube. Fuck with me later, gang. I'm out this bitch. Another YouTube I can hop on.
Hi.
They recording my boy right there smoking it right now. Oh. The whole gang smoking that shit.
That egg is packed.
Mom, I do not smoke.
Hey guys, I'm with Destiny. It is now the next day.
Oh,
it is Thursday, December 16th. And we running late. We were supposed to leave here by 12 today for this game, but yeah. We're running late because of me. I'm not gonna lie, but Kaya did like just pull up like 5 minutes ago. So it's really not me, cause Kaya's driving to the game. But this is just not what we were supposed to be wearing to the game. Like I'm gonna have on a Central jersey and shorts. I was supposed to have on a dress that I told y'all yesterday. I was gonna explain to y'all the outfits cause Destiny made them. But this is just not it. All right. So Destiny made all of her outfits. She made me a dress out of a t-shirt. She had her a two-piece, like it was a skirt and a crop top out of a t-shirt. And she had made Kaya a shirt and she was gonna wear it with a white pleated skirt, like a tennis skirt. But yeah, that just didn't work out. So yeah, cause it's raining, so we decided not to wear ours. And then Kaya didn't like hers with the shoes she was wearing. So it's okay, it gives us time now to wear at a home game instead. So I have on, I don't know who number this is, but I'm repping your number, 23. Okay, so you better show out today. But yeah, now we're on the way. We gotta go get some ice for our cooler because, you know, we got some drinks for this tailgate. We're in Walmart right now trying to get some portable chargers for this game because we about to be here all day. It's literally 12:44 and the game starts at 7, so we about to be out there for a while. And none of us have portable chargers.
We got this from our bookstore, Central Jersey. Got these shorts on, they're from American Eagles. Yeah, Western. Go Eagles.
Fashion
Nova, Walmart, and yeah, that's it.
Mm-hmm.
Nike.
Period. Yeah, she's not wearing a jacket, y'all. She just cold.
From my mama.
Period. You see the locks, don't play.
Good day to be an Eagle. You know, we playing ANT. Oh, I'm sorry, ANT. We gonna win. I hope so because we had a funeral last night, man. We had a real casket in that. So I hope we win. Come on, Bri. Hey guys. Wow, I look amazing. I can't stand her.
Hey guys, we're like 30 minutes from Greensboro still. Mm-hmm. We stopped to get some food. Me, Bri, and Kaya got Bojangles. Destiny? She had to get her some Mickey D's, period. So yeah. It's currently raining. Y'all, we praying that it don't rain while we at the game. It can rain during the tailgate, all that. Just don't rain while we at the game, please. Guys, we're here. We're on their campus, but we're navigating to the field because we're trying to figure out where to park. So yeah. But we here. Everybody go tailgate a little bit. I'm cooler.
Bitch,
you can't see. Okay, y'all can't see everything, but it's in the bottom.
Does this better in the verse? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey y'all, it's 3:35. We about to go to this tailgate. This is drink number 3.
Tell them don't.
Yeah, y'all bash her in the comments because she's an Aggie.
I don't play about this one. Thank you.
I'm just kidding. This the only Aggie we'll set for right now.
The only one.
Yeah, the only one. Cause she Destiny bestie.
I'll be looking at them comments. That's it. Guys. I like to reply.
Guys, we're in Pound Town. We're with the Pound Puppies.
Whoa. Let me talk to him. She don't count in the Pound. You understand that?
Y'all, we done got the middle fingers. They said, F us.
Trying to be funny.
Yeah, they was like, you go pride.
threw my wings right up, okay?
Cause yeah, I just seen Madison.
I didn't go speak to her though. I'm scared.
Oh, look at friend! Look at friend!
I was like, what?
What's good for all cameras?
We put a bus, we look all way up for this shit. I shit. We put a front day ass up by like 2 or 3 touchdowns.
Period.
My name is Kimori, I go by Keto.
Period.
I go to North Carolina Central.
Okay. Yeah. What's your classification?
I'm a freshman.
Period. And you?
My name is Preston, I go by Pete. You know what I'm saying? Class 27, NCCU.
Yeah.
Y'all got me on YouTube and shit?
Right here, look. Right here.
Aw, shit.
What you thought I was vlogging for?
I'm camera shy, yo.
Camera green beans,
Period.
Y'all did feel
good. Not too much. Not too much.
Hey guys, we're walking back to the car because the tailgate is like right there and the car is like right here to get Bri a drink because she didn't grab her an extra one. So yeah. So yeah, we're going back to the car real quick because it's literally like a 2-minute walk.
Hey vlog.
Yeah, what's your YouTube?
It's Nivy TV.
Period.
Y'all better go subscribe.
Hey y'all, go subscribe to my channel. It's Liyah J. We in line to go in
right now.
We going in early, so we skipping the long lines because I don't got time.
Yeah, because if we wait, we ain't never getting in. We ain't never getting no seat, so we might as well just go in now. It's 5:44.
Exactly.
The game don't start till 7, but
they still getting out here, so it's not like we miss that much anyway.
Yes, Liyah.
Oh, I love Liyah. I love when you vlog. It makes me so happy.
Like, girl.
Let me talk to them. Can I talk to them?
Yes.
I'm just really proud of Liyah. She came a long way and she just is more confident with her camera skills. And don't mind me, y'all. But I am super proud of her, though. Like, I love my girl. Look at her. She getting all her little footage to go and stuff. I told myself I was going to do too much with y'all no more. But
Talk.
All right, so listen, so NCCU is going to win.
Period.
I hate to break it to them. It is what it is.
Period. Y'all, we're at our seats.
We gotta go to the seats, though.
Y'all, look at Keisha. Yeah.
I know what it is.
What is an Aggie? I don't know.
What's your name?
N-I-X-I-M-O-X-E. Go subscribe. And subscribe to hers. What are you doing?
Period. Y'all be right in the sort of section. Thank you.
Even though they more ghetto than us. They ain't going out there. No, thank you. You know they get the shoot. I'm not even doing thrill.
What's up with y'all? Mr. Freshman in the building.
Tremendous time in Jesus' name. Lord, be with us. Keep every athlete safe. Let us have a wonderful occasion. We ask it in your son's name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Please, not the knee.
The police get on my ass. What's gonna happen? President Biden ain't gonna do nothing for me.
Right.
I'm really nervous. I'm anxious. Like, we gotta go home with a win because we literally buried them last night. So we need to bury them again tonight so I can sleep good tonight. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be able to sleep if we don't win. I'm gonna be able to sleep, but. I'm kind of sleepy. I'm trying to stay alive, awake, and alert right now. And I really wish that my fellow Eagles would get their ish together because we have to win this. We literally can't lose.
How are we feeling at halftime?
So basically what we're going to do is we're just going to go out and we're just going to play football.
No, listen. If it's like point, I'm not playing no games. Y'all don't play, your house is gone.
Okay.
Oh, no. If we lose, everybody has to gotta go. Everybody on that field. Go to the team. Everybody housing got to go.
Why are you being mean? The housing don't gotta go.
Yes, they do. Yes, they do. No.
No, we literally had a fake funeral yesterday.
Let's make some shit. Let's make some shit.
Y'all, them Aggies are exiting the stadium. Like, definitely leaving. Yeah.
Lex and Aggie.
Like 4 minutes from campus. It's 11:19. They came here for pancakes.
She came here for pancakes.
Good.
We love it. It's okay. Yeah.
Don't come with my best friend in court.
What they do?
Oh.
Look, I think so. Look. So it's okay.
Hey y'all. I know it's dark, but it's now 12:45. We made it back to Durham, and we're at cookout trying to get some food. Hey guys, so we made it back to camp, finally. Got our food, and now I'm about to head home because it's 1:22, and I'm tired. I'm tired, I'm glad we won. It was just a real successful day, honestly. I really hope y'all enjoyed this video of the Aggie Eagle Classic, and yesterday, you know, leading up into it. I hope y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and tune in for more videos. Bye, y'all. If they want one, then would you cry? Would you try to get